homemade peel-off masks for glowing, spotless skin. Do you want beautiful and flawless skin but are tired of buying the latest skincare product that only provides lackluster results? Then it is time to try some DIY peel-off masks. Peel-off masks are an important part of your skincare routine. These masks are not for daily use. Just use them once or twice a week and your skin will benefit immensely from it. These masks are used for their detoxifying, purifying and brightening results. Some of the benefits include, exfoliating the skin by removing the dead cells from the skin's outermost layer. Rejuvenates the skin by clearing out the impurities. Unclogs skin pores, which effectively treats comedonal acne like blackheads, whiteheads and similar blemishes. Restores skin radiance by adding a glow and shine to your dull and damaged skin. Keeps aging at bay by tightening up sagging skin as well as the skin pores. Gently uproots unwanted fine facial hair. Peel-off masks are easy to use and can be prepared at home. This means you do not have to worry about the harmful chemicals that are present in most commercial products. Also, as you are aware of the ingredients used in the masks, you can avoid using any that may cause an allergic reaction in your skin. Moreover, different types of peel-off masks can be made at home, which means you can easily get one that suits your skin type. Here are some of the best homemade peel-off masks for glowing and spotless skin. 1. Gelatin homemade peel-off mask. The sticky nature of gelatin works well for homemade peel-off masks. In fact, gelatin is a common ingredient in many commercial peel-off masks, too. Gelatin helps cleanse the pores and tighten the skin to prevent wrinkles and fine lines. 1. Mix together 1 tablespoon of unflavored gelatin, 1½ tablespoons of milk and a few drops of lavender essential oil in a bowl. 2. Heat the mixture over a double boiler. You can set up a double boiler by filling a pan halfway with water, boiling it and placing a ceramic or glass bowl over it. 3. Remove the bowl from the heat and set it aside to allow the mixture to cool down. 4. Your gelatin peel-off mask is ready for use. 2. Activated charcoal homemade peel-off mask. Activated charcoal is another common ingredient in commercial peel-off masks. Activated charcoal is beneficial as it binds with impurities on the skin and helps get rid of the dirt, sebum and toxins from the skin pores. In this peel-off mask, you need to add gelatin for its sticky nature. 1. Thoroughly mix 1/2 teaspoon each of activated charcoal and unflavored gelatin in a bowl. 2. Add 1 tablespoon of warm distilled water. 3. Again, mix it until you get a sticky pastel-like consistency. 4. Your activated charcoal homemade peel-off mask is ready for use. Note: before applying this mask, make sure you wash your face thoroughly to remove oil. 3. Egg white homemade peel-off mask. The sticky nature of egg whites makes a great base for a homemade peel-off mask. Egg whites help tighten the skin, shrink large pores, and prevent blackheads and whiteheads. Egg whites also help remove fine facial hair. 1. Thoroughly whisk the egg white from 1 egg in a bowl. 2. Geniusly apply 1 or 2 coats of the foamy egg white mixture on your face. 3. Follow up with a coat of small pieces of tissue paper to cover your entire face. 4. Repeat applying the coat of egg white and tissue paper 1 or 2 times more. 5. Finish up with a layer of the whisked egg white. 6. Allow the mask to dry completely. 7. Gently peel it off against the direction of hair growth, then rinse your skin with lukewarm water. 4. Orange homemade peel-off mask. Oranges are rich in antioxidants that help fight free radical damage and protect your skin from aging signs. Also, it adds a nice golden glow to your skin as well as revives and rejuvenates the skin. 1. Put 4 tablespoons of fresh orange juice in a heat-resistant bowl. 2. Add 2 tablespoons of unflavored gelatin powder. 3. Put the bowl in a double boiler and stir continuously until the gelatin powder dissolves completely. 4. Remove it from the heat and allow the mixture to cool down. 5. Your homemade orange peel-off mask is ready for use. How to use a peel-off mask? Just like the right ingredients are important in peel-off masks, using the mask in the correct manner is key to getting the expected results. 1. Cleanse your face with an astringent or rose water, then rinse it with cool water. 2. Steam your face for 5 minutes to help open the pores, then gently pat dry the skin with a soft towel. 3. Apply a thick layer of the homemade mask evenly across your face, but be careful to avoid your mouth, eyes and eyebrows. 4. Allow the mask to dry for 20 to 30 minutes. 5. Once the mask is dry, start peeling it off in layers. Always peel it off against the direction of your hair growth. 6. Wash your face with warm water to remove the remaining mask. 7. Finally, rinse your face with cold water to close the opened pores. 8. Pat dry your face and apply a light moisturizer.